This summer, the Nasher Sculpture Center presents a fresh look at its renowned permanent collection in the exhibition, A Tradition of Revolution. With the whole museum dedicated to the show, which features several recent acquisitions, A Tradition of Revolution considers the themes of classicism and colonialism, war and industry, art and society, as well as science and technology. The show returns to the essence of the Nasher Sculpture Center's mission to showcase this remarkable collection while lighting a way forward. Experience classic works by Edgar Degas, Alexander Calder, Henri Matisse, and Pablo Picasso, as well as more recent works by the likes of Louise Bourgeois, Phillida Barlow, and Alex Israel in A Tradition of Revolution, on view through August 19th.